I am Jeffrey, and I want to learn how to use a computer because it can help me with many things in my life. A computer is a machine that can do many different things. It can help me write letters, find information, and talk to people who are far away. I have a computer at home that my grandchildren use for school. They tell me it is easy to use, and I can learn too. First, I need to turn on the computer. There is a button on the front of the computer that I can press to make it start. When the computer is on, I can see a screen with pictures and words. These pictures are called icons, and they help me find what I want to do. One of the basic actions I can do with a computer is to open a program. A program helps me do a specific job. For example, there is a program called Word. Word helps me write letters, stories, and other things. To open Word, I can click on its icon with a mouse. A mouse is a small object that I hold in my hand. I move it on the table and a cursor on the screen moves too. When the cursor is on the Word icon, I can click the mouse button to open the program. When the program is open, I can start typing on the keyboard. A keyboard has many keys with letters, numbers, and symbols. I can press these keys to make words and sentences. When I finish typing, I can save my work. I can find the document later and change it if I want to. Another basic action I can do with a computer is to load a file. The computer can keep many files and they can have different types of information. For example, a file can have a letter, a picture, or a song. To load a file, I can click on the file icon with the mouse. Then I can see the information on the screen. I can also connect a computer to other devices. A device is a machine that can do a specific job. For example, a printer is a device that can print information on paper. I can connect the computer to a printer with a cable. I can plug one end into the computer and the other end into the printer. Then the computer can send information to the printer. I can connect the computer to the internet. On the internet, I can find information about everything, for example, plants, books, and music. To connect the computer to the internet, I can use a cable or a wireless connection with a router. One great thing I can do with a computer is send an email. An email is like a letter, but it goes through the internet. Sometimes I want to send more than just words in an email. I can send a document as an attachment. A document is a file that has information, like a letter or a picture. An attachment is like a small gift I add to the email. Using a computer also helps me stay organized. I can create a calendar to remember important dates like birthdays and set reminders for myself. Learning how to use a computer is fun and it helps me a lot. If you enjoyed the video and learned something new, press the like button. And if you'd like to learn more, check out other videos in the beginner playlist or subscribe to the channel to help our channel grow.